So today we came with the team, 8 players from Haftour Polo organization to move the horses. It's not a team practice, just we're doing this practice for the horses to move around. And in 3 days we have a game, so we have to keep the horses fit. We came here, the weather is beautiful, the field is amazing. Now we're gonna go and have lunch and get the team together. The chemistry is very important, that the 4 players of Haftour Polo get together all the time, so they understand each other in the game and also off the game.